Hi guys, I wanted to do a what's in my bag video today because there's a lot of great little things and knickknacks that I'm really into this month, and I wanted to show you guys a little glimpse inside of what I'm carrying around. And the bag of the season for me is my Sonia Raquel bag, which I got from this website called shopsuperstreet.com. I wore it out on 4th of July and I haven't regretted it. Should I just start digging in or what? Go for it. Okay. My favorite camera is this Fujifilm X100S. It just takes the most amazing stills, has great built-in flash, and sometimes I'll record video on it. Not really, but it's just a really handsome camera. Oh, my wallet. I got this wallet from Urban Outfitters a long time ago in New York. I went to New York with Sarah, and we went to an Urban Outfitters in Brooklyn. And after that, I think everyone and their moms are carrying this. Not because of me, because Claire got the same one. It's a good, cute one, and I get so many compliments on it, and it carries everything, so why bother? Also, a very, very techie side of me, I have to carry around all my SD cards. And my dad got me this for Christmas, and it has all my SD cards in it. So, you know, I can rack up on a lot of dumb stuff I shoot. Another thing is that my face gets really oily and I have to oil blot it. I just always have to have it around. I love this brand and I've used it for years, so I'll also link that below. This is my favorite pen in the world. Not this one specifically, but this make and model. It just like glides like Jesus across paper. I don't know. I always have cash on me because you never know when you need to flip the bill. That's always really annoying. This is a Canon S110. I think a lot of other bloggers use it too. It just has really great quality videos, and this is what I shoot all my vlogs on. This is one of the many thousand chapsticks I own. So I'm probably, by the time this video goes live, I'm not even using that chapstick anymore because I lose all of them. But this is my favorite one right now. Another chapskin remedy I like to use is this one from Bucklers. It's a heavy-duty, non-oily, all-climate formula that provides a deep hydration, repairing chap, blah, 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 blah. Anyways, this stuff is awesome because it gets rid of ashy weenuses. True story, I actually used this exact product on my Uber driver's ashy weenus, and he loved it a lot. I have a little spritzer from Chic that I got from like a sample because I go there so often, and every time I go there someone always buys something because I always take all my friends there. So I have a lot of samples from Chic. I have the most amazing perfume that's $8 at Whole Foods, and I'm a perfume snob, and I love this one. It's called Love. I think I can link it below if I can find it online. I'm not much of a gum chewer, but you never know when you get really up close and personal and you need to not have garlic breath. Or in my case, right now, oregano, kale chips with cilantro smoothie. I don't even know what I just had. Sarah just gave me something from Cafe Gratitude and I feel like a hippie right now. But I love it because Cafe Gratitude is one of my favorite restaurants and I'm a hippie. Another thing, gosh dang, this Proenza collaboration with MAC, genius. Got the lipstick, great color, Asian skin tone, blonde hair. I don't know, whenever I go for a red, I'm gonna go for this one. It's Forenza Schooler by MAC and it's called Mangrove. Ew. Okay, so I have a hair tie and I like to use a velvet piece of ribbon in my hair because it's easy and it's chic and it's just like ba ba boom and my hair's tied up and it just looks really good doing it. This is my hair tie I like to carry around. I'm a notebook girl. I can't do the technology, note-taking things. I like it all handwritten. I like to draw it out, cursive it. I like to use marker, everything. I carry this around with me all the time and I feel extremely naked if I don't have this within my vicinity because if I'm thinking of something and I don't have this combination going on, I'm at a loss. I don't know what to do with my life. That's all I'm basically carrying around my bag for now, but I'm probably gonna update this video in a few months because everything's constantly rotating and I'm constantly having new products in and I love a good knick-knack. So if you guys have any recommendations for me, do link below. If there's anything you guys want to know more about, do comment below. I really hope you guys enjoyed the video. I had fun making it. And yeah, see you guys in the next one.